Guys, back with another video, and today is actually a very cool day. Today, actually, I'm gonna show you the four Thor hammers I have made. But one is Stormbreakers, so keep that in mind. So yeah, I remember. I'm gonna start off with the first one. But I actually made the colors myself right now. So yeah, see, I'm gonna show you the first Thor hammer I've ever showed you in the video. This one, with the magnets, because I put magnets in it, and yeah. But for me, this isn't actually a toy thing. Because right now it's really heavy and I don't want to break the handle because the handle is paper. But still, you could actually play with it, but you could only hold it by here. Never by here. See, it's gonna like bend right. Bend. So yeah, this is the first one. Really, it's actually pretty heavy. Pretty heavy. It's got the symbol right there. It's pretty heavy, but I made it, and I got all the stuff designs, and I actually made it with the brown instead of the red, because remember the other time I made it with the red, and it actually looked kind of not. It didn't look cool, so I did it with brown. And it came out super cool. It's actually really, really cool. Pretty hard. I'm gonna pick it up and then I'm gonna let it go. The only way how you could play with it to hold it by here is if you pick it up like this. You can't like swing it around or do anything with it. That's just gonna bend the handle. You could do it fast, like swing it around fast, but you can't do it like slowly, like. And you can't let it hit the ground. I'm on my bed right now, so it's okay. But you can't let it hit the ground fast enough because it's just gonna break it. But on my bed, it's okay. But yeah, this is the coolest one I've ever made. But still. Yeah, that one's pretty cool. And then the second one I'm gonna show you is the one I showed you like on the other video. Where did it go? Oh yeah, it fell. But yeah, this one is actually very, very cool. I like this one a lot. This is like my second favorite one. It is the axe hammer. Yeah, I showed you it on another video, but then I took off the handle and then added some other details to it. Other things to it so it could look better. This one's probably like the lightest one I made today. Like the lightest one. Let me compare one with this one. Well, actually, the second lightest one, because I have another one that's light, but. Actually pretty cool. So it's actually pretty cool, and I got the black string right here. So yeah. Let's show you the next one. The next one that I made. Probably, but it's from Avengers Infinity War. It is the other axe hammer that I made. It probably has the, like, less amount of detail, but still, it's pretty cool. added the brown handle. And see how it actually is not a straight handle? You don't really have to make straight handles out of paper. You could actually cut off half of the paper and then get another paper and then stick it on the end, but as a like curve. That's how I did mine. And then I taped it on so it looks like the curve handle. So it's actually pretty cool. Bam. Yeah, it's actually pretty cool. Yeah, by the way, go check out my other video where I went camping with Ken. Yeah. Check out that one. And then now I'm going to show you the last one, which is Stormbreakers. The awesomest, awesomest. Stormbreakers hammer! Actually made my phone case as a Stormbreaker hammer because I put like a Stormbreaker hammer on the bottom. I'm gonna look at it right now. It's actually really cool. I even added a thunder one on it. I'm gonna take off my phone case and show you how it looks. Probably not today, but yeah, I'm gonna take it off right now. I'm gonna pause this so I can do something. Okay, guys, I took off my phone case, and it's actually pretty cool. Look at it. See Stormbreaker's hammer right there? And then there's the piece of lightning. Still, I didn't really like my phone case, so I actually made something. That's actually pretty cool. I could probably make a Spider-Man phone case, but that's never gonna happen. I'm gonna put my phone case back on. But yeah, it actually looks pretty cool. You wanna see it again?
Yeah.
So yeah, it doesn't really look like the one I made right here, but still it looks pretty cool. But yeah, I'm gonna put it back on. So yeah, that was my phone case. But if you like all these hammers, make sure to give this video a thumbs up. And I'll see you next time. Bye! Actually, let me tell you where the hammers are from. This hammer, of course, everybody knows from the regular Thor movies. Even from the one where Stormbreaker comes out. And then this one is from the other kid movies where all the Avengers are fighting Hulk, and Hulk picks it up and then throws it at Thor, and then he's gonna hit Thor in the face with it. But then Captain America hits him in the face and then knocks him out. And then, of course, everybody knows from Avengers Infinity War, there's actually toys of this that you can buy, but I actually made myself one because my mom and dad can't really buy my toys, so I actually make my own toys. And then this one, everybody knows, well, not everybody, it's from one of the movies, like from Thor, but like, I don't know which Thor movie it's from, but still I know it's from Thor, and yeah, it's pretty cool. Oh, it's even from the one from Sakaar where Hulk and him are fighting, so yeah. So yeah, these are actually pretty cool hammers. But if you like these hammers, like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you next time. Bye.